Good evening and welcome to Hilmer Lodge Stadium. Tonight, the Mount SAC Mounties will take on the Falcons of Cerritos College. The Falcons enter tonight's contest with a 3-2 record. Tonight we begin with a moment of silence. We received devastating news about a former Mount SAC student, Samantha Rodriguez. She passed away last night. We would like to honor her memory and hold a moment of silence for this beautiful young soul who was lost too soon. Officials for tonight's game, referee Shane Smith. Umpire Charlie Chastain. Head linesman, Dan Kaminsky. Line judge, Greg Lynch. Field judge, Kent Bukaru. Side judge, Nick Frescas. And your back judge, Dwayne Bergman.
teams are taking the field. Let's welcome the Cerritos College Falcons.
Introduce yourselves, gentlemen. Good evening. I'm Mr. Smith. I'll be the referee. This is Mr. Chastain. He'll be your umpire tonight. You guys will be red. You guys will be white.
Please
got a coin.
Your attention to the 50-yard line.
SCFA logos, heads. Football's tails. Heads,
number 17,
tails, you're the visitor, you call.
Nicholas Floyd.
Tails.
Number 2, Juan Salas.
Tails is the call.
Number 15, Alex
It is
Flores.
Heads. Mount SAC, you've won the toss. It's your choice. They
Captain
want the football. Which goal do you want to defend? Okay, so please stand, change sides. Mount SAC has won the toss. They have chose to receive. Shake hands. Good luck.
The captains for the Falcons, number 5, Isaiah Blair. Number 7, Dylan Lauer. Number 11, Chase Grossfeld, and number 50, Tavita Tolaselli. Let's go, Mountie Nation. Get on your feet and welcome your Mount SAC Mounties. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the singing of our national anthem. Performing tonight is U.S. Marine Corps veteran, Mount SAC alumni, and R&B singer, songwriter, Elliot McKenzie.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we've watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Back to receive for the Mounties. Number 26, Adrian Boyd. And number 47, Sean Levince. Sean Levince brings it out for the Mounties. Tackle by number 42.
Offsides! Offsides! Kicking team. 5-yard penalty. We'll re-kick.
Samuel Green and number 26 Stevens Wynn back to the Mounties to receive. Nice return for the Mounties, number 26, Stevens Wynn. Number 42 for the Falcons on the tackle, Nathan Pena. This will bring up a first and 10 for the Mounties. What a run for the Mounties. Number 17, Nicholas Floyd, finally pushed out of bounds.
after the play was over. Personal foul, late hit, number 5 of the defense. That'll be half the distance to the goal. First down.
Ball will be on the 12-yard line. First and 10, Mounties. Number 15, Alex Flores. Pass complete to number 6, Jordan Williams. Touchdown, Mounties. Kicking for the Mounties, number 49, Diego Escuela. The extra point is good. With 14 minutes, 14 seconds left in the first quarter, Mounties 7, Falcons 0. Kicking for the Mounties, number 46, Matthew Cadone. Back to receive for the Falcons, number 3, Joaquin Elliott. Brought down by number 51, Julius Lopez for the Mounties. Ball will be on the 39-yard line, first and 10 for the Falcons. For the Falcons, quarterback is number 12, Dylan Eldridge. Quarterback handoff to number 26, Cheo Medina. Brought down by the Mount SAC Mounties, number 40, Reginald Johnson. Quarterback pass going deep to number 88, Michael Bruner. Brought down by number 24, Aaron Chaney.
Injury timeout.
quarterback handoff to number two, Gavin Porch. Tackled by the Mounties, number 99, Robert Turner. Quarterback Andre Lampley. Pass to number 18, David Chavez. Tackle made by number 2, Juan Salas, for your Mount SAC Mounties. Ball will be on the 6-yard line, third and goal. Lampley is going back as a man wide open in the end zone. Caught by number 5, Isaiah Blair. Extra point is good by number 39, Christian Guerrero. And with 10 minutes and 53 seconds in the first quarter, Mounties 7, Falcons 7. Sean Devense and number 26, Stevens Wynn, back for the Mounties to receive. No return on the play. Ball will be on the 25-yard line for the Mounties. First and 10. We would like to give a warm welcome to the 2023 Youth Pep Squad Clinic participants. And don't forget, Nike, a proud partner of Mount SAC Mounties Athletics. Quarterback handoff to number 17, Nicholas Floyd. Brought down by number 75, Diego Gonzalez for the Falcons. Pass caught by the tight end, number 80, Ryan Boltwood. Good for a Mountie first down. Number 3 for the Falcons, Zedekiah Rodriguez. Quarterback sack. Number five, Ronald Tebow on the play. Quarterback handoff to number 17, Nicholas Floyd. Loss of one on the play. Tackle made by the Falcons by number 27, Travis Perryman. Incomplete pass, intended receiver, number five, Dedrick Taylor Adkins. This will bring up a punting situation for the Mount SAC Mounties. Back for the Falcons, number seven, Dylan Lauer. Coverage on the play for the Mounties, number 25, Samuel Green. Still in for quarterback for the Falcons, number 14, Andre Lampley. Andrea Lampley on the quarterback keep for the Falcons. Just short of a first down. Number three for the Falcons, good enough for a first down. Joaquin Elliott. Brought down by number eight, Deion Cavett. And number 56, Darius Eves. Number two.
Holding. Number 60. 10-yard penalty. Still first down.
Flag on the play, holding for the Falcons. First and long. Fumble on the play, recovered by the quarterback, Andre Lampley. Number one in the Mounties, Kalen Bradley, was in on the play. Pass intended to receiver number two, Gavin Porch. Broken up by number two, Juan Salas. And number 12, Braden Hampner was also in on the play.
False start, number 52, 5-yard penalty, still third down.
Run on the play, number 26, Cheo Medina, brought down by number 99, Robert Turner. Returning for the Mounties, number 47, Sean Giovense. Ball will be placed on the 43. Brings up a first and 10 for the Mounties. Quarterback handoff to number 17, Nicholas Floyd. This will bring up a second and 9 for the Mounties. Intended receiver, number 17, Nicholas Floyd. Bring up a third and 9 for the Mounties. Thank you. pass was caught by number 25, Samuel Green, in on the coverage for the Falcons. Number two, Tyler Henry.
Ruling on the field is the runner maintained possession inside the field of play, carried it in the end zone, and was down. Result of the play, safety.
Back to return for the Mounties. Number 26, Stevens Wynn, and number 47, Sean Diavente. Number 47, Sean Diavente, running hard for the Mounties. Ball will be placed on the 31-yard line. First and 10, Mounties. Pass completed at number 14 to Sean Thompson. Brought down by number 9, Quinn Potts. Pass completed to number 4, Anthony Felton. Brought down by number 7, Tyreek Bradley. This will bring up a 3rd and 2 for the Mounties. Running hard up the gut for a first down, number 17, Nicholas Floyd. Number 7 for the Falcons, Tyreek Bradley on the tackle. Number 17, Nicholas Floyd on the run. Again, tackle made by number 7, Tyreek Bradley. Pass completed to number 5, Dedrick Taylor Adkins. Brought down by number 3, Zedekiah Rodriguez. Also on the tackle, number 13, Mr. Bridges. And that will end the first quarter. Your Mount SAC Mounties 9, your Cerritos Falcons 7. Incomplete pass to number 18, Mekhi McGee.
Yeah. Touchback. Ball will be placed on the 20-yard line. Brings up a first and 10 for the Falcons. Running back, number 26, Cheo Medina. Brought down by number 56, Darius Eves. Ball is spotted at the 23-yard line. Second and 7 for the Falcons. Cheo Medina on the run for the Falcons. Brought down by number 1, Kalen Bradley for your Mount SAC Mounties. This brings up a 3rd and 9 for the Falcons. Pass intended to number 81, Jalen Baker. Back to return the punt for the Mounties, number 47, Sean Liavense. Running hard up the sideline, brought down by number 41, Luke Clay. Congratulations to Mount SAC Wrestling. Today won the Southern California Dual Team Championship, defeating Cerritos 32-7 in the final match. Way to go, Mount SAC Wrestling. Mount SAC Wrestling, head coach David Rivera. Running hard up the middle for the Mount SAC Mounties, number 25, Samuel Green. Brought down by number 4, Chandler Nixon. Picking up a couple yards for the Mounties, number 25, Samuel Green. Brought down by number 14, Kevonte Henry. And number 5, Ronald Tibu. Number 15,
Number 25, Samuel Green, good for a first down. Brought down by number 44. Deep pass intended for number 6, Jordan Williams. Number 25, Samuel Green's on the carry for the Mounties. Brought down by number 23, BJ Smith. Still running for the Mounties, brought down. Brought down by number 27, Travis Perryman. But a great catch by number 5, Dedrick Taylor Adkins. Touchdown, Mounties. Caught by number 14, Deshaun Thompson. Kicking for the Mount SAC Mounties, number 49, Diego Escuela. And the extra point is good. With 10 minutes and 18 seconds left in the second quarter, your Mount SAC Mounties lead 16-7 over the Cerritos Falcons. Matthias Uribe kicking for the Mounties. And back for the Falcons, number 88, Michael Bruner. Touchback, ball will be placed on the 25-yard line. The women's soccer team is currently 10-2-2 and are ranked third in the latest poll and moved up to 4 spots to 5th in the United Soccer Coaches D3 rankings. Way to go, Mounties! Zedekiah Rodriguez, number 3, for the run for the Falcons. And brought down by number 99, Robert Turner. Turner. pass caught by number 7, Dylan Lauer. Brought down by number 0 for the Mounties, Elijah Griffin. This will bring up a 1st and 10 for your Cerritos Falcons. Number 11, Chase Grossfeld on the catch. Good for a first down. Brought down by number 2 for your Mount Sac Mounties, Juan Salas. On the carry, Cheo Medina, brought down by number 2, Juan Salas. This will bring up a 2nd and long for the Falcons. Deep pass thrown over the middle to number 11, Chase Grossfeld.
Ineligible downfield, number 11 was covered up. 5-yard penalty, still 2nd down. Correction. Penalty will be declined. Result of the play, 3rd down. Third down.
Yeah. Quarterback sack on the play, brought down hard by number 55, Dylan Pullen. Ball will be placed on the 27-yard line. 1st and 10 for the Mounties.
Yeah.
pass to number 11, Antoine Ficklin. Looks like it's good for a Mountie first down. Pass caught by number 18, Makai McGee. Brought down by number 42, Nathan Pena. Intended for Anthony Felton. Good for a Mountie first down, caught by number 6, Jordan Williams. Pass caught by number 25, Samuel Green. Brought down by number 9, Quinn Potts. And number 47, Anaquin Apui. Pat caught by number 11, Antoine Fickler. Tackled made by number 6, Jade Minix for the Falcons. Samuel Green on the run. Brought down by number 23, EJ Smith.
There are two fouls on the offense. Illegal motion, number 14, that penalty is declined. Holding, number 75, 10-yard penalty, still second down.
Pass complete to number 4, Anthony Felton. Brought down by number 6, Jaden Minix.
Timeout, Cerritos. That is their first timeout.
At this time, we would like to give a shout out to our second quarter honorable mention, David Aguilera. Thank you for all you do. Catch made by number 6, Jordan Williams. Good for a first down. Brought down by number 3, Zedekiah Rodriguez. Number 25, picking up 6 yards on the carry, Samuel Green. Brought down by number 4, Chandler Nixon. Last run for the Mounties, number 25, Samuel Green. Still running hard for the Mounties, number 25, Samuel Green. Pass intended to number 18, McGee. Coverage on the play by number 2, Tyler Henry. Number 25 on the play, Samuel Green. Brought down by number 42, Nathan Pena.
Timeout, Mount SAC. That is their first timeout.
Mounties Sports Update. The women's golf team have won its fourth of the six OEC matches, with the latest win coming at Cottonwood Golf Course, hosted by Citrus College. The Mounties also took first place at the North-South Invitational at Morro Bay GC this past weekend, which had all the top schools in the state. Keep up the good work, Mounties.
Ruling on the field is interception, touchback.
Pass was intended to number 5, Dedrick Taylor Adkin. Pass was intercepted by number 3, Zedekiah Rodriguez for the Falcons. That will end the half with the Mount SAC Mounties 16 and Cerritos College Falcons 7.
searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare.
from someone to be safe, someone to clean up and tame. Oh, some things never change, never change. Oh, you think I would look pretty on your arm once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it always ends the same. Can't bear the things I've had to face. Got you crying on your knees in pain. Oh, some things never change, never change. Oh, you break your back to make me feel again. Suffocate to make me breathe again. Lose your mind from endless pain. Some things never change, never change. Oh, redemption. I stopped asking for forgiveness, cause you should know, only fools tread where the angels fear to go, but you keep trying to get too close. Save myself by turning into stone, so save your judgment cause you just don't know. But some things never change, never change. Oh, they say I should feel guilty and change my ways, leaving crumpled bodies in my wake. Swear I didn't mean to make them break.
Swear I didn't mean to make them break.
But they're so delicate and so mundane, and they keep coming like a moth to a flame. Oh, some things never change, never change.
Kicking off in the Mount SAC Mounties, number 58, Matthias Yerube. Touchback. Ball will be placed on the 25-yard line. First and 10, Falcons. Running back on the play for the Falcons, number 26, Chael Medina. And tackle for the Mount SAC Mounties, number 99, Robert Turner. Running back Isaiah Anamea for the Falcons. And brought down by number 40, Reginald Johnson. Sack made by the Mounties, number 55, Dylan Pullen. Fumble on the play. Ball goes here, Mount SAC Mounties. Ball will be placed on the 17-yard line. First and 10, Mounties. Stretch out attempt, number 5, Dedrick Taylor Adkins. Pass incomplete, bring up a 2nd and 10 for the Mounties. Seventeen on the carry. Nicholas Floyd. Play with Babe. Tackle in the play. Number 14, Cavante Henry. Brings up a 3rd and 8 for the Mounties. Thank you.
pass intended to number 11, Antoine Ficklin. Broken up by number 4, Chandler Nixon. Field goal is good by your Mount SAC Mounties with 12 minutes and 32 seconds left in the third quarter. Your Mount SAC Mounties 19, Cerritos Falcons 7. Kicking off for the Mounties, Matias Uribe. Touchback. Ball will be placed on the 25-yard line. First and 10, Falcons. For the Falcons on the carry, Cheo Medina. Brought down by number 44, Caden Supernat. Running hard for the Falcons, number 26, Cheo Medina. Brought down by number 40, Reginald Johnson, and number 44, Caden Supernat. Ball is placed on the 36-yard line. First and down, Falcons. Pass intended to number 88, Michael Bruner. Coverage on the play for the Mounties. Number 24, Aron Chaney. Pass intended to number 11, Chase Grossfeld. Sack by the Mount SAC Mounties, number 56, Darius Eves. Back to return, number 47, Sean Leavense. Fair catch. Ball will be placed on the 36-yard line. First and 10 for your Mount SAC Mounties.
Holding, number 78, 10-yard penalty, still first down.
Pass caught by number 17, Nicholas Floyd. Brought down by number 23, EJ Smith. This brings up a second and 21 for the Mounties. Pass caught by number 80, Ryan Boltwood. Picked up 9 yards on the play. And brought down by number 24, Champ Rodriguez. Pass intended to number 14, Deshaun Thompson. Broken up on the play by number 6, Jaden Minix. This will bring up a punting situation for your Mount SAC Mounties. Punting for the Mounties, number 43, Jeremy Ramirez. Calling for a fair catch for the Falcons. Number 7, Dylan Lauer.
running back for the Falcons. Number 26, Chael Medina. Brought down by number 20, Jalen Crutchfield.
Please set the game clock to 7:33. 7:33. Reset the play clock to 25 and start the clock on my wind. 7:33 on the game clock.
Good for a 3-yard pickup, running hard on the play. Number 26 for the Falcons, Chael Medina. And brought down by number 88 for the Mount SAC Mounties, Jerron Harden. Number 2 on the carry, Gavin Porch, brought down by number 88, Jerron Harden. Back for your Mount SAC Mounties, number 47, Sean Livense. Great punt return. Number 47, Sean Liavense. Finally brought down by number 6, Jaden Minix. Nice catch by number 33, Devin Miles. Good for a first down. Tackle was made by number 12, Darius Botts. Touchdown, Mounties. Derek Taylor Atkins on the catch. Kicking for the point after, number 49, Diego Escueda. Extra point is good. With 5 minutes and 15 seconds left in the third quarter, your Mount SAC Mounties 26, Cerritos Falcons 7. Touchback. Ball will be placed on the 25-yard line. First and 10 for your Cerritos Falcons. Great catch made by number 11, Chase Rosfeld. Good for a first down. Fumble. Football recovered by your Mount SAC Mounties.
The ball was recovered by number 41.
Alosuli Afu. Deep pass thrown, intended receiver to number 5, Dedrick Taylor Adkins. Flag on the field.
No foul on the play. Second down.
Pass intended to number 33, Devin Miles.
This will bring up a 3rd and 10 for your Mount SAC Mounties.
Pass intended to number 5, Dedrick Taylor Adkins, broken up. Number 2, Tyler Henry. Back to return for the Falcons, number 7, Dylan Lauer.
Fair catch called by the Falcons. Ball will be spotted on the 17-yard line. First and 10, Falcons. Runner on the play, Zedekiah Rodriguez. Brings up a second and six for the Falcons. Incomplete pass. Number 13, Xavier Poulet, coming in hard for the Mounties. Pass intended to number 3, Joaquin Elliott. Jumping up high to make the block, number 88, Jerron Harden. Fair catch. Ball will be spotted on the 47-yard line. First and 10 for the Mount SAC Mounties. Running for the Mount SAC Mounties, number 17, Nicholas Floyd. Good for a 5-yard pickup. Brings up second and 5. Running hard for a first down pickup. Number 17, Nicholas Floyd. Brought down by number 9, Quinn Potts. Flag on the play.
Holding. Number 78, 10-yard penalty, still first down.
Yeah. Pass caught by number 48, Catrette. Pass caught by number 5, Dedrick Taylor Adkins. Brought down by number 47, Ananakian Apui. First down catch made by number 5, Dedrick Taylor Adkins. Brought down by number 27, Travis Perryman. Quarterback sack on the play, brought down by number 47, Anakin Apui.
Holding, number 74, 10-yard penalty, remains first down.
Finding a hole up the middle, running hard. Number 17, Nicholas Floyd. Tackled by number 30, Malachi DeBose. Diving catch made by number 14, Deshaun Thompson. Yeah. brings up a third and five for your Mount SAC Mounties. Pass caught by number four, Anthony Felton. Pushed out of bounds by number two, Tyler Henry. Still on his feet, number 17, running hard, Nicholas Floyd, good for a first down. Pass intended for number six, Jordan Williams. Broken up by a flock of Falcons. Running back number 17, Nicholas Floyd on the run. This brings up a third and six for the Mounties. Flag on the play.
No foul on the play. Result of the play is fourth down. Timeout, Mount SAC. That is their first timeout. Thank you.
Kick is good by number 49, Diego Escuera. With 10 minutes, 29 seconds left in the fourth quarter, your Mount SAC Mounties, 29, Cerritos Falcons, 7. Another Mounties sport update. The Mounties volleyball team is currently ranked number 10 in the Southern California with a record of 8-7. They are set to host South Coast Conference rival Pasadena City College on Wednesday, October 4th at 6 p.m. Touchback. Ball will be placed on the 25-yard line. First and 10, Falcons. Quarterback sack play on the main by number 3, Shamar Hawkins. Nice run by number 26, Cheo Medina. Good for a first down. Correction, 3rd and 1 for the Falcons.
Offsides, defense, contact with the offensive line. 5-yard penalty, that results 1st down. Thank you.
pass caught by number 11, Chase Grossfeld. Brought down by number 12, Braden Hampner. Quarterback sack, number 3, Shamar Hawkins. We want to congratulate the men's water polo team, starting off with a strong fall season with a record of 17-6. Number 10, Isaiah Dickerson on the carry. This will bring up a 2nd and 10 for the Mounties. Running back, number 33, Devin Miles.
Timeout, Cerritos.
Brought down by number 14, Cavante Henry. Pass intended to number 6, Jordan Williams. This will bring up a punting situation for your Mount Sac Mounties. Back to receive for the Falcons, number 7, Tyreek Bradley. Fans, at this time, we would like to thank Board of Trustees member Manuel Baca and former VP of Mount San Antonio College, Peter Parra, for your long support of Mountie Nation. Flag on the play.
Holding number two of the offense. 10-yard penalty remains first down.
Flag on the play.
Pass interference, number 12 of the defense. That's a 15-yard penalty. First down.
Ball spotted at the 36-yard line. Brings up a first and 10 for the Falcons. Nice catch for a first down. Gavin Porch. Brings up another first down for the Falcons. Pass was intended to number two, Gavin Porch. Brings up a second and 10 for the Falcons. Nice catch made by number 11, Chase Grossfeld. Brings up a first and goal for the Falcons.
Timeout, Cerritos. That is their second timeout.
Defense,
Pass is picked off by number 27, Harold Peters. Coming in for the Mounties, quarterback, number 7, Sean Jastrup. Running hard for a first down pickup, number 25, Samuel Green. Number 25, Samuel Green, good for another first down pickup. Running up the middle, number 25, Samuel Green. Making the tackle on the play for the Falcons, number 33, Relu Louville. Good for another Mountie first down. Number 25, Samuel Green.
Timeout, Cerritos. That is their last timeout.
And that'll do it, Mountie fan, with the final score, Mount SAC 29, Cerritos Falcons 7. Once again, we would like to thank all those working hard in the press box, Jim Jastra, Sienna Poulter, Arvin Villanueva, and the Godfather, Kenny Walter. Thank you for attending tonight's contest. We ask that all fans please remain off the track and field surfaces. Our next home game will be October 28th, Alumni Day. Please come out and support your Mount SAC Mounties.